All right.
Mum talks.
And there's a refusal there at the Guncotch ditch 7, the A element for Brackley Dougal, Stark Hill Kingdom Grey Gilding, just ground to hope for British Lumbriel. Sort this one out, I'm quite sure. And she does, as we speak. No problems getting the park seated 8, the Alan Chew fence. There's Killawalla Chester now and Sophie McDermott. She's away with 41.3 dressage. Special event for the riders. It was their first one ever here 10 years ago. She's got special memories of the course. Cumwhinton, Black Lion, Fort Court, Cashew, Black, Blackfin, Dougal. Bernard's eye, you can retire. Don't set mind offset. They're climbing the clear the third now, the flower box for Killawalla Chester, who's replacing that lovely little pony of Sophie McDiarmid, unfortunately Solar's Choice, who sadly died last year. Gordon Knox is the owner of this one. And the hitch palisade for Mr. Blue Sky, and coming over the table towards the end of the course, we've got Bracklin Dougal. Then the last for them, the whiskey barrels. And Grace Tomlin, she'll be home safely, as she is as we speak. Over six, that's the cottage. Now the gun tents. Blue Sky. That's the gun cartridge, the ditch. Mr. Blue Sky. Lord Froppingham now, and Jessica Ray,